Want to add some extra sauce to your pitch shots?
Yeah, bud.
Stop trying to hit the front of the wedge.
What?
Instead, try and hit the back of the wedge. So it'll feel like you're taking the back of the wedge and slapping the top part of the ball. This obviously doesn't happen. You still are hitting the front part of the wedge, but it feels like it.
Nice shot, bud.
The ball will pop straight up in the air and you'll be like, oh my God.